It was Valentine's Day, February the 14th. My baby took me to a special place, said he had a surprise for me. He told me to close my eyes so that I could not see. When I opened them up, he was on one knee, reaching for my hand.
That's when he proposed to me. He proposed with the diamond ring.
I started crying. Tears filled my eyes.
Dr. Hampton, everybody.
Well, I've heard of Michigan.